nothing to lose. Far away, far away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Far away.
Stephen Holcomb, the first American to win two-man gold, and now the first American to win two and four-man.